Welcome to your spot training. Enter through the door to proceed. Enter the training room. Steps to become a spot. I must assess myself. This spot training is going to be easy as pie. Under it. Spy training. Wait, I didn't introduce my name. My name is Lucy. Today I'm going to become a spy. Right now, I'm doing spy training. So far, I'm doing good. Hold up. This is a grapple pad. Touch it. Grapple onto your pilot. Yes, sir. Anyways, my training is supposed to be taken seriously. Don't fail it. You see my boss right there? Well, I'll just stop talking a lot, maybe. Welcome to ELTS. Our mission to enter Dr. Nad's base. Watch out for the snipers. I'm really good at being a spy. And I only just started training today. It only took, like, 2 or 5 minutes for training? Only thing I don't like it is that when I say stuff like that, sometimes I might die. The rover is a keep on top of the tower. We need to then grapple hook to enter the other side. I don't know why I wanted to become a spy, but there's a lot of reasons. Quickly into this opening to the base. My boss sometimes doesn't like catching me talk since I'm live quoting. Hey, listen, we have entered Dr. Mad's base. There will be a lot of traps, so be careful. Okay. See, that's what I mean. He takes it seriously. He thinks I'm not taking it seriously because I'm literally live on YouTube talking to you guys, seeing a real spy on my job. If you're wondering, no, I'm not the only one here. Hey, there are guards over there. Use the grapple and careful cross those vents. Yes, sir. Now, I must whisper or these guards will hear me. How many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It seems to be 9 guards, I think. Being a spy can be really hard, especially if you're clumsy. If you're afraid of heights, then spying is not for you. Whoa, look at that giant robot. So this is what Dr. Man has been up to. Let's find a way to destroy it. Yes, sir. Being a spy takes responsibilities of kind of risking your life, especially to becoming to this thing. Who knows? Ew, what? Hey, looks like we are inside the giant robot. Let's find the computer chip and destroy it. I know robots can probably do anything, but I didn't know they could eat actually food, unless it's actually robot food or something. I know I might sound dumb, but the only way how I can become is if I keep talking. And I'm sorry if I keep cutting off by my boss. And then I start talking randomly and it doesn't make no sense. Please forgive me for that. See, there go one of my other bugs. Unfortunately, he couldn't really make the jump. But there's no time. We all have our own pace. It's okay if you make mistakes on your first try. But this is seriously. And if you keep dying a lot, then there'll be no way of us destroying this spot. It can take a while to do jumps. You might keep falling like that. Keep trying. Spying. Yes, you do fall and you'll be passed out. You'll be unconscious for some minutes. But that's okay. You'll be fine. Oh! really quiet too. You see, I'm not really being quiet. That's because I know no one's really hear me. That there's barely no one here. We're in the robot, of course, yes, but Mac, Dr. Mad, can't hear me. I know he's in the so I am making sure I play. If you're a spy, about to go that fast. But I am forced to go fast because I was good at training. So that's why I'm forced to go a little bit more faster than all the others. Yes, I do look down. And I do make slow movements so I don't die myself. You get a lot of money for being a spy. And that's only because sometimes you steal. But that's the whole entire point. Never be afraid. Because if you're afraid, you will. Stop talking and listen. Look over there. Yes? We need to take the main core to destroy this robot. Dr. Mad is controlling the lava. Sorry, guys, that was a mistake. That was totally a dumb move. I will stop you. Prepare to move. Oh, you see? You need to make wise choices before trying to do things. Because if you don't, some terrible things might happen to you. Like that. You shouldn't try to go all the way that far over there. There's many ways of doing things. You gotta be quick and as you can see, I am getting turned out up here. My boss again. Hey, get down here. We are at the robot's point. This boss so quickly. Let's get out. Being a spy is hard work. And no, I don't know if I'm close to at the end. And I'm pretty sure I'm probably not. Spy training can take hours. And doing the mission? Oh, please. That's like 3 times more hours. And when you get to the part of being pooped out a little bit, yes, you feel weak, just like how I am, but I can't let that stop me from trying to escape.